Okay, y'all, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I'm going to read from Amendment 20. It is the terms of the President and Congress. The 20th Amendment was proposed on March 2nd, 1932, and ratified on January 23rd, 1933. So this is back in the Roaring 30s, I guess you could say. And this is before World War II happened. Section 1. The terms of the President and Vice President shall end at noon on the 20th day of January, and the terms of Senators and Representatives at noon on the third day of January of the years in which such terms would have ended if this article had not been ratified, and the terms of their successors shall then begin. Section 2. The Congress shall assemble at least once every year, and such meeting shall begin at noon on the third day of January, unless they shall by law appoint a different day. Section 3. If at the time fixed for the beginning of the term of the President-elect shall have died, the Vice President-elect shall become President. Sound familiar, doesn't it? If a President shall not have been chosen before the time fixed for the beginning of his term, or if the President-elect shall have failed to qualify, then the Vice President-elect shall act as President until a President shall have qualified, and the Congress may by law provide for the case wherein neither a President-elect nor Vice President-elect shall have qualified, declaring who shall then act as President, or the manner in which one who is to act shall be selected, and such person shall act accordingly until a President or Vice President shall have qualified. Section 4. The Congress may by law provide for the case of the death of any of the persons from whom the House of Representatives may choose a President whenever the right of choice shall be devolved upon them, and for the case of death of any of the persons from whom the Senate may choose a Vice President whenever the right of choice shall have devolved upon them. Section 5. Sections 1 and 2 shall take effect on the 15th day of October following the ratification of this article. Section 6. This article shall be inoperative unless it shall have been ratified as an amendment to the Constitution by the legislatures of 3/4 of the several states within 7 years from the date of its submission. That is Amendment 20. Amendment 20 talks about the President and the terms of the President. So basically what that means is the President can only serve 2 terms. So why is it that representatives can serve 20, 30, 40 years and President can only serve 2 terms? That doesn't seem a little bit fair in my opinion. But anyway, that's the way things are around here in this country. So if you read a little more into the Constitution, you'll see why that these senators and representatives are being corrupted by political action committees. But anyway, that's what I think of the 20th Amendment to the Constitution. And next will be the 21st Amendment, which will be talking about the repeal of the 18th Amendment, which was the prohibition of liquor. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you guys later.